If you want to get rid of your compulsiveness, the only way is to become conscious. Do not try to get rid of your compulsiveness forcefully. That is like walking into your dark room and trying to kick the darkness out. Try as hard as you want, all that'll happen is you'll exhaust yourself. The same goes for compulsiveness. If you want darkness to go, all you need to do is turn on the light. If you want compulsiveness to go, all you need to do is become conscious. How do I become conscious? Consciousness is not a thing that you do. You're alive only because you're conscious. Now the question is only how conscious. So if you want to know higher levels of being conscious, if you want to be conscious in a more expansive way, all you need to do is increase the voltage of your life energies. Your life energies need to become more intense and exuberant. If you keep your life energies very intense and exuberant, you will naturally become conscious. It is like rising the voltage of a light bulb and suddenly it shows you everything. So this is all you need to do. Yogic sciences, yoga as a practice, has any number of practices to help you to raise the voltage of your life energies so that being conscious is a natural and effortless process.